lot of people in the game for the wrong reasons. Money, cars, all the things that's glamorized, but the rappers don't really have. Other people really out here trying to make a way for them people. To play.
I know that they've been waiting on me. Thank you for being patient. Yeah. Got a pocket full of 20s, I can't even hold my pants up. I've been rack racing. Hey,
rack
racing. Up the OG.
He's actually here. See?
Yo, what's good? What's good?
What's good? Here. So, I'm playing a single all week. Thank you for supporting us. Thank you for supporting this segment. Tell us about the single. What inspired it?
Racks, you know what I'm saying? Ever since I was young, I've been on the same mission, just trying to get it, you know what I'm saying? It's time, like, I've been doing it a long time, so.
You've been doing it a long time?
Yeah,
you look young.
I've been doing it since I was 12.
Wow. But where can people find you on social media?
Man, at Young P Main, that's YUNGPMANEE.
Mm-hmm.
All social media.
There we go.
All streaming platforms, all that, you know what I'm saying?
Now, what's the streaming platform?
Apple Music, iTunes, Spotify, I mean
everywhere
you think of, it's on there.
Okay, and you're with Rap Racer too, right?
Yeah, I'm president of Rap Racer Music Group, so you know what I'm saying?
That's
Twist,
you
know,
hey, Twist, we have them hills right there.
Yeah,
shout out to Twist.
That's my brother, man.
So let's get into it. Street Rise for the other week. You want to go ahead and introduce yourself the correct way?
Yeah. This is my new single, Rats. It's your boy, Young P, man. Y'all check it out.
Ever since that I was young, all I wanted was the racks. Was the racks. Was the racks. Made it out the struggle and there ain't no looking back. Looking back.